Graceland is really the true hybrid of South African music and American, even more than Diamonds on the Soles of Her Shoes or You Can Call Me Al, which are closer to township jive.
I'm born to Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm born to Graceland.
I kept singing, I'm going to Graceland, and every time I'd sing it, I'd think, well, I mean, I'm not going to keep that. So it's not going to be a song about Elvis Presley. For the time being, I'll keep doing it until I can replace it. But then it never went away. After months, I said, gee, I can't get it out of my head. I better go down to Graceland and see if there's something that this song is telling me I should investigate by going there. I was recording in Crowley, Louisiana for the track that was to become That Was Your Mother. And I rented a car and I drove up Highway 61 through Mississippi heading up to Memphis. And that's where the Mississippi Delta was shining like a national guitar comes from. I mean, it was literally in front of me. And then I went to Graceland. I didn't tell anybody I was coming. I didn't get any special treatment. I just waited on the line and went there, walked around, was singularly unimpressed. Till you finish the tour and you come outside and then there's his grave. And it said, Elvis Presley, whose music touched millions of people all around the world. And I read it and I just started to cry. And I thought, it's really true. I mean, this guy was loved by everybody. And being in the crowds that come to Graceland, it's almost like a religious thing about Elvis. So the song started to, you know, write itself. It became a narrative and eventually became about this journey, this father and son journey to mend a broken heart. And Graceland became more like a metaphor than an actual destination. Everything poured into this one song and made it also one of the songs that I'm most proud of.